How many of you would it not bother to just get online looking like this? Good morning! Honey, my crazy honey and don't give a hoot. Getting this day started off right. Got some coffee going. My doggy is not feeling well. Piper has always struggled with GI issues. And they are at an all-time bad this week. My baby. I'm going to call her vet and see if she needs to come in. I mean, we've dealt with this for 10 years. It's something that she's always struggled with. But she was up throwing up twice last night and sick. So, my baby, I love you with all my heart. With my whole heart. Oh, she wants her mommy. You want your mommy. My sweet angel. I would move heaven and earth for her. God bless you, my baby. God bless you, my baby.
That be looking a little bit better, yes. I'm clean. My noggin's clean. Guys, whenever I'm home and I'm not really doing anything, like I'm not going anywhere today that I know of. I may need to run and pick up my medicine at the pharmacy, but other than that, not going anywhere, don't have any plans for the day, I put oil in my hair after I wash it. Yes. The same oils that I showed you the other day. I can show you really quick before I go get started with work. My little shadow. So sweet. Oh God, I don't know what I would do if she was really sick. Look at the products. What the heck? Okay. So whenever I am doing it for daytime, I don't fully saturate my hair. I do 6 drops of my argan oil. This is from Amazon. It's by Kate Blanc. I don't know. It's a really good one. And then I use rosemary oil. It's not that greasy. So I use like several drops of this, probably 8 or 10. Like you can see how low that's already getting. Love it. And then I love peppermint oil. It smells so good. And it wakens your scalp up. Like, it is down to here. You can see it. I don't think you can see it. But this one's by Now. That is a great brand. Love peppermint oil. I probably do 10 drops of that. And then same with lavender. They feel good. All right. Time to go to work. So, gonna get my day started and I'll check in. Like, oh, by the way, this is one of my $5 or $10 from Walmart. This little turtleneck. Keep in mind the tag. After I got home, I noticed I would have sized up if I had noticed. It said form fitting or tight fitting, or I don't even remember how they said it. And like, it's not tight, but mama could have probably stood another size up. I don't know. I think this one fits pretty good. What do y'all think? But I love it. It's got little bows on it. I'm crazy about bows. Anything in life, everything in life is better with a bow. When in doubt, slap a bow on it. Truly. All right. Gonna go drink my coffee. I'm already signed on and work. Work. You ain't gotta go to work. Work.
Okay. Yes, sir. If you will, give me the Caniac combo.
Diet Coke.
So the Caniac combo or the Caniac combo?
Diet Coke.
All right, Caniac combo, large Diet Coke. What else for you there?
Guys, I am just running out from lunch. Raising Cane's is out here by my house. Have y'all ever had that? It is so good. They do one thing, chicken strips. And if you do one thing, you need to do it well, right? And they do. It's really hot and warm.
Caniac in a box with Diet Coke.
And their Diet Coke is bomb too. Yes.
The owner's dog's name was Kane.
Really?
Or is Kane. Yeah.
So the owner's dog is named Kane. Do you want to be on my video? I'll make you famous.
Gave me an extra $1.
Oh, did? Oh,
so this is what I get at Kane's. I did take the breading off of a couple of tenders for Piper because she likes her meat without breading. And so I just got the bigger meal to feed her. But their cane sauce is so good too. Do you love the cane sauce? Yes. And I'll tell you what's especially good. Dip your french fries in it. So good. I'll check in a little while. You look stunning. Do you want to show everybody how you be looking? so beautiful. Yeah, she looks so beautiful. Oh, mommy's baby's got on her boggin. Yeah? Look how beautiful. Oh. Yeah? A short body. Hey guys, so it is 8:15. Can you even see my clock? But I'm just now sitting down to eat dinner. It's been a long day. Just finished working not long ago, like maybe 10 minutes ago. That's just kind of typical. Got me a Diet Coke. I'm craving something like Italian food tonight, even though I had those meatballs this week. Trying to get a paper towel. Okay. I received some hair extensions from a company. They sent them to me to review. I always get so flattered that somebody would want to send me something to review. I'm always like, me? But, I mean, somebody's texting me. But, so flattered. And I'm trying to come up with, I'm going to review them. But I want to do like a holiday hairstyle and show like just for a little bit of versatility in your typical hair extension review video. You know what I'm saying? So my mind's a working, but I think I've come up with something. This is what we're looking at. This is just one of those Adkins pizzas. They're really good. I love those. I have them all the time. I got a little baby. Oh, are you happy? Yes. She's such a good baby. So, just going to watch a little bit of TV. I need to edit and upload, but I've not made it upstairs yet. I'll try to do that as soon as I finish this video. But I don't know that I even have a lot to show you today. Probably going to be a very short Vlogmas. It's just been very busy today, and I'm trying to work on this presentation at the same time, just not in the mood, you know? Look how sweet this Merry Christmas sign is. I love that. It came from Chickaboo. Do y'all have a Chickaboo? And I painted that bourbon stave that says Bourbon Country up above it. I think that's so pretty. And then if you can see my Peanuts window clings. See them? I have had those since I was like a child. I love them. Yeah. Somebody asked me about this room. It does have a chandelier. It was a dining room. They actually, the previous owners had two dining rooms in this house. And I'm like, shoot far. We don't even need one. We're not really dining folks. We're more like truly Netflix and chill in like the literal sense. So I was like, I'm not having two dining rooms. Mm-mm. That's going to be a TV room, a lounge room. That can be the formal living room, and this is going to be the TV room. So, guys, I don't know that I'll check back in again tonight. I'm sorry that it was a short day of filming, but a good break from, like, the really long videos in case you're busy like I am and it's hard to fit in all of that. So, thank you so much for watching. I'll try to film more tomorrow and over the weekend. Guys, thank you for watching.